Kasi I always get these comments na, "Hoy, tumatanda ka na, sayang ka naman, parang mamaya di ka na magkaanak, baka malipasan ka ng panahon." And for the longest time, it was funny lang. But then I realized na to me siguro it's funny, but then to other women who are about my age or a bit older na, they take it personally na parang they tend to settle, they tend to like get desperate because they feel like the relationship is the only way they would find their worth. And kahit na hindi nila masyado bet yung lalaki, parang sila, eh, ito na yung nandito, sige na nga, ganyan. So, I posted something, sabi ko po, mabuti nang wala kaysa mali. And a lot of people really resonated with it, pati lalaki, na parang kung hindi naman okay talaga yung babae, di let's try to find someone else. And I feel like this journey, because it's been a very long time, it's been, ilan na ba? Magna 9 years na that I'm single. And but I do date, but the 9 years, I feel like it's also been a journey with my friends, with cousins my age, and with some people na I become friends with on social media na we're all in this together, parang let's not settle. And you know, I feel like if the Lord provides, the Lord will provide, and there will be no hassle to it. So, ako naman po, I'm just open to sharing it, just so other people see na parang, oh, siya nga eh, she has a good career also, she's doing well, she travels and stuff, and she doesn't find na parang kakulangan sa buhay yun if you're still single.